Here is the official National Weather Service forecast for the Miami Valley of Ohio and the Whitewater Valley of East Central Indiana, including Dayton and vicinity. Tonight, partly cloudy with a slight chance of showers and thunderstorms this evening, then mostly cloudy with a chance of showers and thunderstorms after midnight. Lows in the upper 60s. South winds around 5 miles an hour. Chance of rain 40%. Thursday, cloudy with a chance of showers and thunderstorms. Highs around 80. South winds around 5 miles an hour. Chance of rain 50%. Thursday night, partly cloudy with a chance of showers and thunderstorms in the evening, then mostly clear after midnight. Lows in the upper 60s. West winds around 5 miles an hour. Chance of rain 30%. Friday, partly cloudy. A chance of showers and thunderstorms in the morning, then showers and thunderstorms likely in the afternoon. Highs in the mid-80s. Southwest winds 10 to 15 miles an hour with gusts up to 25 miles an hour. Chance of rain 60%. Friday night, partly cloudy with a chance of showers and thunderstorms in the evening, then mostly clear after midnight. Lows in the lower 60s. West winds 10 to 15 miles an hour, becoming northwest around 5 miles an hour after midnight. Chance of rain 50%. And Saturday, mostly sunny in the morning, then becoming partly cloudy. Highs in the upper 70s. And now the extended forecast. Saturday night, mostly clear. Lows in the upper 50s. Sunday, mostly sunny in the morning, then becoming partly cloudy. Highs in the lower 80s. Sunday night, partly cloudy. Lows in the lower 60s. Monday, partly cloudy. Highs in the lower 80s. Monday night, partly cloudy. Lows in the mid-60s. Tuesday, partly cloudy with a chance of showers and thunderstorms. Highs in the mid-80s. Chance of rain 30%. Tuesday night, partly cloudy. A chance of showers and thunderstorms in the evening. Lows in the mid-60s. Chance of rain 30%. And Wednesday, partly cloudy. Highs in the mid-80s. This is NOAA Weather, All Hazards Radio Station WXJ46, Miamisburg, Ohio. Broadcasting on a frequency of 162.475 MHz, and serving the Miami Valley of Ohio and the Whitewater Valley of East Central Indiana. This broadcast originates from the National Weather Service Office at Wilmington, Ohio. Here are the 7 p.m. weather conditions at the Dayton International Airport. Under partly sunny skies, the temperature was 81 degrees, the dew point 67, and the relative humidity 62%, the wind northeast, at 5 miles an hour, the barometric pressure was 30.08 inches and steady. And now the conditions for selected cities in Ohio and Indiana. Elsewhere across Ohio, at the Dayton Wright Brothers Airport, fair, and 82. In Wilmington Fair, and 79. Xenia Fair, and 81. In Urbana Fair, and 81. At Lima Fair, and 81. At Cincinnati Cloudy, and 82. In Columbus Cloudy, and 83. And in Indiana, Richmond Fair, and 79. Once again at 7 p.m., at the Dayton International Airport, it was 81 degrees under partly sunny skies. The preliminary climate summary for Dayton, on Wednesday, July 5th. The high temperatures so far was 84, at 3:21 p.m. The normal high is 84. The record high is 107, set in 1911. The low temperatures so far was 64, at 6:23 a.m. The normal low is 65. The record low is 50, set in 1972. No precipitation has been reported since midnight. Sunset this evening is at 9:08 p.m. For Thursday, sunrise will be at 6:15 a.m., and sunset, 9:08 p.m. Now looking at the weather patterns affecting the southern Great Lakes and Ohio Valley region. A stationary front located near the Ohio River will be the focus for showers and thunderstorms this afternoon into this evening. An upper-level disturbance will move across our region beginning Thursday morning. This will bring the chance for more widespread shower and thunderstorm activity. A cold front will then move through the area on Friday, bringing with it more showers and thunderstorms. This front will usher in a cooler and drier air mass across the region for the weekend.